and what you have, lying bitch. No, I disagree. I don't think that's what happiness is. I think it's more about having the ability to avoid slash tolerate tragedies. In that sense, I think people should appreciate divorces more than marriages. And then stop calling marriages pre-divorces. Like all little girls at my age, I have all my divorce party planned out. All perfect. Anyway, everyone who were invited to my wedding would come. Because I don't want any of those bitches going, "Oh, I thought you were married, you're not? I'm so sorry." No, none of that bitches. So everyone's gonna come to my divorce party if you came to my wedding. The same officiant who officiated my wedding is gonna officiate my divorce, and he's gonna say, "You may return your ring." And I'm gonna throw it right in my ex-husband's eye. So he's blind now. And I would walk gracefully backwards down the aisle. And I'll hold my dad's hand in the end. His eyes are welled up, just like he was in my wedding. Yeah, and we would have this little cute, like, pretty ceremonies where I dye my wedding dress red with my ex-husband's blood. And then I dye back into white with another man's cum.
Thank you.